Super friends. New millennium.
Super friends. NBA All-Star Hoopla took over DFW in mid-February. But the first big event of the week didn't involve stars big enough to fill the side of a building.
Hey, y'all, team picture!
It involved a bunch of 8th graders from Agnew Middle School, just happy to be part of the show.
Hi! It's exciting, like, it's a once-in-a-lifetime chance.
All right, ladies, again, focus.
The girls from Agnew played the first game of the NBA All-Star Jam session.
We're not gonna get caught up in a whole bunch of outside stuff.
But this event is all about stuff. There's stuff everywhere.
Words can't explain, and it's like a big experience for us. We've never done this stuff before.
Match up! Who do you have, Blue?
It would be easy, even understandable, for the girls from Agnew to be distracted.
I can't watch this too much longer. Do you have yourself together?
But that wasn't a big problem. The Lady Trojans,
we play to win.
We're on their game.
Once the game started and everybody settled down.
Go, go, Chastity, grab the ball.
Agnew easily disposed of Duncanville Kinemar.
She looked back like, I didn't even know I did that.
Winning is the ultimate goal for the Lady Trojans, but it isn't the only goal. This opportunity doesn't come along every day, and these girls made the most of it.
It's not a normal game like you would play at school or anything, where your school just comes to watch you. It's like everybody.
It's way much more fun than winning a regular game, like at our school. We're in like this big place and it's real big and, you know, all the celebrities and stuff, it's like we feel like we're special.
That feeling will remain long after the final score of this game is forgotten.
Good job, good job, good job, good job, good job.